So keep that in mind as you go on to the tee. This is a beauty. Next up. Ugh. Nice. And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here. You're on the green. You're on the green. All right, 25 footer from here to the cup. Okay, for the birdie. Oh, come on, ball. All right, 12-footer here. That'll work for par. One over par for the leader. Seventh hole coming up. Hope this one bites. Okay, you're on, and you got some real estate to cover with this next one. Someone's gonna need to bite. Okay, you're on the green. That's about it. Sweet. Okay, a 23 footer from here. Oh my goodness, that was so close. Putting from around 16 feet out. Hello there, how are you? My name is John, and I'd like to welcome you back to your round that we saved for you earlier. Let's go. Don't think this is gonna get you there. Thirty-eight footer here. See what you can do. Oh, putting from around 16 feet out. Way to drop that putt. All righty, moving on. Eighth hole coming up here. Let's take your best shot. Looking good. Next. Sweet. Looks like you may be getting wet here. Okay, this one's looking to be around 240 yards out. Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse. This one's in the first cut. All right, 13 footer here. Oh, man. And there's your bogey. Good putt. Okay, let's plunk her in the fairway. Very nice. Okay, you are in the lead. Just so you know, no pressure. Beauty. Good stuff. And for the bird. All right, we're setting up 30 feet from the hole, so have fun with this. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. Great putt in there for par. 4 feet. Let's do this. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole. I think this is gonna need to bite. As I suspected. Your turn. Well, it's gonna have to bite. Nice, ended up just fine after that shot. Okay, 20 feet to the cup. Yes, yes, yes. All right, 13 footer here. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8 footer. Nice putt, you're in there. Hole number 11. Nice, should be in the fairway. Next up. Ooh, quite the slice on that. Heading towards the water. Okay, the lie is sitting up pretty good in the rough here. He might be able to take a nice swing. Sweet. Beauty. All right, this next one's for birdie. Ouch. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Oh, that was moderately disappointing. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Okay, let's head to the next hole. All right, after that one, our current leader is sitting at 17 under. 12th hole coming up. Take your best shot. Nice. And next. Nice. Heading for the green here. Hope this one has some teeth. Little too much club on that approach. Well, we're in the rough, but we're close to the green, so we'll be putting pretty soon, I think. Sweet. This one's for birdie. Nice. 9-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Oh, goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
Ooh.
Moving right along here. Next hole coming up. And our current leader sitting at 14 under par. Okay, time for the leader of the pack to tee off here. It's looking good. Okay, looks like we have around 155 yards to go. Nice. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. This one for the save. Duck. All right, 12-footer here. Okay, let's get it over with here. Okay, and after that one, our leader sits at 14 under par. Your turn. Very nice. Nice. For the bird. Oh man, that was close. All right, we got a 22 footer. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, I thought that was in. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Nicely done for the par. And our current leader sits at 14 under. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. This one's looking dialed in. Next up. Footer from here to the cup. Okay, this one to save par. Nice, that'll work for par. 4 feet, let's do this. And in the hole. And our current leader sitting at 14 under par. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice. heading for the green here. Good stuff. This one's a beauty. For the birdie here. Nice! Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Oh, I wish those putts would just drop sometimes. 3 feet to the hole here. Nice stroke on that one. Okay, and after that one, our leader sits at 14 under par. Nice, should be in the fairway. And next. Sweet. I don't know if this has enough. Nice. Now from here, we are well above the green. You might need a little less club. Looking good. Very nice. Okay, 20 feet to the cup. Okay, for the birdie. Four feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for the par. Current leader's at 14 under. Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow. Nice. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. And this looks like around 235 to the pin. That's going to have to hit something. Sweet. This is for birdie. Oh, unlucky. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. All right, about a 3-footer here. Well, not the best way to finish out, but at least you can kick back in the clubhouse now. Well, thanks very much for the round. Great chatting at you. We'll see you next time.